At Neely's Bar, there's a jukebox that serves as the centerpiece of an intriguing puzzle. When you engage with the jukebox, you'll uncover its various parts and receive one half of a broken vinyl record. To discover the items required to crack the jukebox puzzle, check out the memo titled Neely's Bar Note resting on the counter. It will guide you toward Groovy Music to the north and the Saul Street Apartments to the southwest. After getting into the Saul Street Apartments, you'll have to find the missing button for the jukebox. Don't worry, I'll show you how to find it.
Thank you.
The next step is to reach Groovy Music, where you will find the second half of the broken record and also some glue, allowing you to fix the broken pieces of the record. Finally, you'll also need a coin to make the jukebox work. You can get it from the cash register at Cafe Texan on the corner of Lindsay Street and Cat Street. When you have all the pieces, return to Neely's bar and use the jukebox. Lower the safety lock, eject the disk drive, insert the disk, attach the missing button to the jukebox, and throw in the coin obtained at the Texan Cafe. Now you just need to play the fixed record by pressing the C and 2 buttons. As a result, you will receive the key to Neely's Bar. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more gaming tips.
Day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.